Is your fingerprint disappeared or missing from setting on Android? Due to a software issue or if you accidentally drop your phone can make your fingerprint setting disappear. Don't worry, whatever the reason is, getting back your fingerprint security option is easy unless you have serious issues with the hardware. Now to solve your fingerprint setting goes missing. First, you need to check whether it is hardware issue or not. So now, open setting, tap about the phone, tap all space, tap the kernel version for a few times. Scroll down to fingerprint sensor check. To open this setting, make sure to remove your password from your device. Tap enroll and use your finger to touch your sensor. If the test gets failed, that means you have a hardware issue, but there are some ways you can check to solve your problem before you go to the service center. To solve your problem, open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, tap three dot, tap allows all apps. Now type finger. Now you need to remove cache and data for this both fingerprint setting. After that, now restart your device. Now you need to open setting, open scroll down to passwords and security. Tap fingerprint, draw your pattern and set it up. After doing all the process, you still have issues with your fingerprint sensor and can't find the setting? Let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.